Alright guys, so here's the Peterbilt 357. It's a 1997. It's got some light damage on it. Missing a couple things. A couple scratches and whatever that is. Black topping. It's got three trap doors on it. The other side needs new caps and stuff. So sorry about that. Here's the fuel tank. You can't really see anything. It's got a C12 cat in it. Just the inside. Got all your gauges over there and your radio, your speakers. So yeah, now we'll do a cold start. See if she starts. Put a new starter in it, so. Down the hill. Actually, fill the air up a little more. There she is. Thanks for watching, guys.